Hello everyone, I'm Bona from ColorLight. Today we are going to introduce ColorLight Cloud Solution. This video is divided into two parts. Today we are going to introduce application scenarios, product introduction. First, let's introduce the first section, industry demands, which refers to the application scenarios of our CloudPlayer. Advertising screens are gaining popularity because they provide quick audience and reach the efficient information delivery. Currently, they have also permeated various environments. For example, there are a wide range of applications in scenarios such as indoor and outdoor advertising screens, like polls, office buildings, airports, and more. As the number of advertising screens and their application scenario increase, more issues have gradually emerged. For example, the rapid rise in outdoor advertising screens had led to corresponding increase in cost of control equipment. Traditional management methods, which handle devices individually, are unable to cope with the growing number of devices. This and other related challenges have limited the applications of advertising screen projects and hindered the development of industry. To address the issue mentioned above, in second part, we will introduce our CloudPlayer solution. Let's take a look at the product solution for our CloudPlayer. First, let's take a look at the traditional control solution for LED screen, which consists of computer and a sending card. For each additional LED screen, you would need one computer and one sending card. However, with the CloudPlayer solution, a single CloudPlayer function as both the computer and the sending card. Therefore, compared to the traditional control solution, the CloudPlayer solution offers a significant cost advantage. There is an enlarged image of our CloudPlayer. As you can see, it features a wide variety of ports. In terms of connectivity, it supports Wi-Fi, 4G, and Ethernet. Functionally, it allows for synchronous and asynchronous switching and includes both HDMI in and HDMI out, supporting multi-device splicing and cascading. For peripherals, there is a USB port for memory expansion and lock and play functionally with USB drives. It also has a stereo audio output and two sensors interfaces. The CloudPlayer offers more flexible control options. In terms of connection, it supports direct control via USB, local area network connection, and the cloud mode connection. For control software, it is compatible with software on PC, mobile, and tablet devices. Additionally, the CloudPlayer comes with a built-in Wi-Fi hotspot, allows for wireless control by connecting to the hotspots, even locations with network access. This is the specification table for our CloudPlayer. As you can see, our CloudPlayer product can support screen ranging from 650,000 pixels to 2.3 million pixels. And it is compatible with both LED and LCD screens. It not only supports asynchronous functionality, but also synchronous optional. The CloudPlayer provides control software for all scenarios. On the far left is our cloud platform, which supports mobile, PC, and tablet devices. As long as the devices can access the cloud platform webpage, users can remotely manage our CloudPlayer devices. The software in the middle is our PC control software, which supports both LAN and cloud modes, and includes features for device installation and debugging. LED Assistant is our mobile control software designed for users to monitor and manage screens anytime, anywhere, and to quickly change screen content as needed. This is the system topology diagram of our cloud-connected product. As we can see, it consists of three main components: the CloudPlayer devices, the cloud platform, and the control software. At the top, there are six different scenarios, each with screens of varying sizes, using different devices for loading management. All devices are connected to our cloud platform via the network. The control software assesses the cloud platform to enable unified management of all devices. With this system solution, we can easily achieve centralized management of our screens across all scenarios. These are the main functions of our cloud platform, which enables remote cluster management of devices. This includes terminal management, program management, monitoring, account management, and log recording. Additionally, all advanced features of our cloud platform are available for free. Terminal management. This involves managing the devices, such as adjusting volume, brightness, color temperature, and grouping settings. Program management. You can upload media, create programs, or publish them directly on the cloud platform. Account management. This allows you to register sub-accounts and manage them and manage their permissions. Log recording. It keeps a history of actions taken on the cloud players, such as which user published or changed a program. Thanks for your watching. See you the next part.